Good morning. It's February 5, 2017. I'm immigration attorney Cedra Vitale, a Boston area immigration practitioner. And I got a question in my Twitter feed last week asking, can they take away my U.S. passport? And the answer is, the short version of the technical answer is that, yes, they can, but they have to take you to federal court to do it. So in 8 years of practice, I've never met anyone that's had it happen to them. Thank you.